Here you will see the Transport for London have conveniently placed a rank of bikes directly outside a minicab shop. So this means that for minicabs serving this private business, you can't park outside, because the PCO and the mayor's office and Transport for London, and of course those concerned with ruining the private minicab trade, are obviously doing this deliberately. Now, there couldn't have been a more convenient place to have put down